Bitcoin falls further. The People's Bank of China held a meeting with representatives of three Chinese cryptocurrency exchanges, BTCC, OKCoin and Huobi, and gave the recommendations on the risk of investing in cryptocurrency. The Central Bank of China has banned all mentions of the yuan devaluation and prohibited offering Bitcoin as an alternative. News about the legitimate ban on Bitcoin in China led to the slump of its exchange rates.